So today we are going to see how we can control servo motor by Atmega16 microcontroller. So let's go. This is our microcontroller, Atmega16. And this is our servo motor. As you can see, there are three wires. Black one for ground, red is for 5 volt supply, and white or yellow for command pin for port to the port. Now we will see how it will run and how we can control it. This is 0 degree, 90 degree, 180 degree.